The following question reads about that hydrogen cyanide reacts with propanone in the presence of potassium cyanide. Which statements about this reaction are going to be correct? So the first thing I've done is I've drawn a propanone molecule, three carbon atoms. It's a ketone, so there's a double bond O over here. This ketone group is highly polar. Its carbon is partial positive. Oxygen has a partial negative charge. Because oxygen is very electronegative, so oxygen is going to pull these electrons towards itself. So it's a polar group. Now it's reacting with HCN in the presence of potassium cyanide. Cyanide has CN minus one nucleophiles. So these are your nucleophiles, and these nucleophiles are going to it's negatively charged. There are pairs of electrons over here which are going to be attracted by the positive charge over here. So the nucleophile is going to be attracted to this positive charge, and as this nucleophile, the negative ion, approaches this carbon atom, the electrons in the double bond are going to be repelled. So they're going to be repelled further away. So in the next step, what would happen is that the CN would bond with the carbon atom, and the double bond electrons are going to be repelled further up. So the oxygen is going to get a negative charge over here, and this would be your intermediate. So that's your intermediate that is going to be formed. And in the next step, H plus one in the HCN would be attracted to the negative lone pairs on oxygen, and they're going to bond together to form an alcohol group on the top. Now, which statement about the reaction are correct? The first one is that the cyanide ion is a catalyst in the reaction. That is true because that's the role of potassium cyanide. You add cyanides so that the reaction happens at a faster rate because these HCN molecules, they don't ionize very easily. So you need to add extra cyanides. So that is a catalyst. This is an addition reaction because things are getting added. The double bond O, CN gets added. H gets added on top, so it's an addition reaction. It's a specifically nucleophilic addition reaction. This is a nucleophile. Anything that's attracted to positive charge is a nucleophile. And the next one is that the intermediate behaves as a base. What does a base do? It accepts H plus one ions. So that is the definition of a base. As you can see over here, the intermediate, which is this negative ion over here, is actually gaining H plus one ions. So it is behaving as a base. So all three are going to be correct. And if all three are correct, then the option that is going to be the correct option is going to be A.